Hello everybody. Hopefully my voice sounds good. Listen to the last video. Please watch that one first. Because yeah, it's a two part and this one's gonna have to be called part two. So, yeah. Hopefully I got this better set up. And let's get rock and rolling. So, I've set up a contraption over there for doing some stuff. But now it's part two. So, this is some of the items you can do, and this is, one of the things that one of you guys, I've heard some of my friends talk about this. They wanted to place the buttons on the floor in this version. So, thanks to the, people who made Minecraft, like, thanks to Mojang, you can now place and activate buttons on the floor. You can already do that with Rabbit Hide. Now, Rabbit Hide. This is used, Rabbit Hide is used to make... this is rabbit hide, right? Yeah, rabbit hide. Three rabbit hide equals one leather. This is the prismarine crystal. I guess the other thing is a prismarine box. And this is a prismarine crystal and shard. And this is a rabbit stew, cooked salmon, raw salmon, and puffer fish. Now onto the next thing. Now, I did most of those in the last one. Slime block again. This is a clownfish. You can use the, you can catch these with a fishing rod. Cooked mutton, cooked rabbit, raw rabbit, enchanted book, and these enchanted books are Depth Strider, Luck of the Sea, Lore, and Slime Block. Now, mutton. Wesley, one of my friends, is a brother, little brother. One of my friends' little brother, I forgot his name, anyways, he, went into his slaughterhouse, and he had so much wood that he was using it to stack up to the top of the ravine, and so he named him Slaughterhouse, and, yeah, so now he also gets mutton for being Slaughterhouse. And there are leaders, and like there's new specialties to the villagers. So you're a clerk, okay? You're a new armor. Ooh, that's an armory person. You are a leather worker. Or what are you? A clerk? What are you? A butcher? That was already in here. Armor. Clerk. There might be more, but I'm not going to take the time and go through all of these. Is that an enchanted book? Oh, wow. And go through all of these just for the sake of it. And the trading system's changed, too. It used to be like on one side over here and the other side over there, like that. And then it'd tell you, but now it's, like, different ways to get emeralds and stuff, and all that jazz. So, rabbit's foot, which is used to make a potion of leaping. So, you kill a rabbit, I don't know how rare this is, it might be rare, it might be, like, super common, but use it to make potion of leaping. And potion of leaping is used for, well, jump, it's pretty much jump boost. They already had jump boost in this, except you had to have a beacon. Hold on, let me do this again, because I'm stupid. I forgot all about that. Can I just find it in here somewhere? Swiftness here, not visually. I'm just gonna try and make it. So, and then you need the nether warts. Do not forget the nether warts. Because if you do, you're in trouble. You're in big trouble if you get nether warts. Because, yeah, nether warts is like the base for every single potion. Where is the other one? Isn't it? Where is the one in this Oh yeah, water breathing. Water breathing. That's created with the pufferfish. So water breathing is used. So you use a pufferfish to make water breathing. And well, I already showed you that. So what you do is you take the nether wart, you put it in there, you get an aqua potion, and then you put the rabbit's foot in there and do the same thing, except you don't put the rabbit foot, you put the other thing in. But anyways, see this, and then it shows you what you have getting. You can also enchant the fishing rods, but in order to enchant things, you can't just do it. Maybe they haven't completely done that yet. Maybe that's just in survival. Maybe you get more if you use the other thing. So I'm gonna set it to day. Set it easy. That's an endermite. Small chance using an endermite pearl. You spawn one of these. They will attack you if you're in the bubble. And there's a guardian there. Rabbit. And then candy. Which one? Look at it. It's just like all. This one's one of the buttons. And then I'll do the yellow one now. I'll do like a different thing. I'll do a another big thing. So this is the contraption I made. I'm gonna set it to survival. And I'll run it to over here. And then this is like, you get over here, you just stand on this, and then it'll shoot you up any second, and then you have to try to get on top of that. Now, oh, wow, oh, it's chasing me. Oh, no. Ow, no, librarian, help me. Villagers, what does these guys do? Okay, just attack me. Ow, go away. I don't want you. I want to see what this guy does. Die, don't choke me then. Did you just put a diamond in the chest of this guy? What is attacking me? Look, just let me get to one of these guys. What is attacking me? Are these guys attacking me? Like, what do they do? They just get up close to you and do some stuff? It looks like a fish. Oh, it's killing me. But you're telling me I die. Is it you? Is it you, bro? Is it you? Are you taking me, bro? Are you taking me, bro? Are you, bro? Are you, bro? 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 Somebody. Kill. Me. Wait, whenever I hit you, do I get you fixed? No. Okay. Well, anyways, I'm pretty sure that's what was killing me. But anyways, I'm going to show you this villager over here. Yeah. I think they might made it to where anvils spawn into the blacksmith, but who knows? Is there even a blacksmith? No. Bruh, do you even blacksmith? Bruh. A weaponsmith. That's another thing that we didn't see, did we? Huh. And then, Fletcher. Okay, well, that's the end of this video. And I'll go start a new world and try to look for some of the new things in it. Not any of the biomes, but villages, to see if they do have the, anvil and the blacksmith. I'm not completely sure about that, and that's what I was doing. And I will also try to find a guardian thing. I will see you later. Goodbye.